When you feel confused, find people who love you.
Grandma's porch. Sit down, relax, enjoy. Here on Grandma's porch.
When you are confused, find people who genuinely love you. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. You know, I was talking to somebody one day and they said, you know, I feel so confused at this part of my life. And I said to them, I said, well, first of all, I don't give advice, suggestions, or anything else. I just share with you my own opinion and how I live my life. And so I was talking to them and I said to them, I said, so who are you hanging out with? And they told me about several different people that they were hanging out with. And right away, these little flags went up. You know what I'm talking about? Those little flags that go up that says, I don't know if these are the best people. They're not bad people who you're hanging out with, but they're misinformed people. And they're people that either are going down the wrong roads in their own life or they're going down no road. They're just stuck in life. And so if you're feeling confused, sometimes it happens to be the people that you're hanging out with. And yet when we are feeling genuinely confused, I've always gone back to this premise. Go to the people that love you. Even if they don't have the answers, they love you and they have your best interest at heart. Don't go to the people that don't have your interest at heart, because likely they're not going to lead you in a direction that, well, maybe that you should go in. And sometimes when we're confused or maybe we don't have the answers, sometimes we have to find people of wisdom, people that can mentor us, people that can guide us. Sometimes they come in the form of your mom or your dad or your grandparents. Sometimes they come in the form of a very close friend. Sometimes they come in the form of a professional. It just all depends. The key to it is to find people who genuinely have your best interest at heart, not people who don't care. It's easy to go to people, to friends. They have all kinds of ideas. Some of them might be okay. Some of them might be good. Some of them might not be good. But the people that truly love you are going to look at those options and they're going to want the best options for you, even if they don't know what those options are. They're going to try to help you find those options. They're going to help you try to reach for where you want to go. But often people that don't care, well, they just want us in their same stuck in the rut mentality as well. Maybe part of the reason we're stuck is because of the people in part that we're associating with. Not always, but sometimes. Sometimes we develop that stuck in the rut mentality because of the people that we're hanging out with. And so I believe that if I've ever been confused in my life, and I think most people have felt confused or ambivalent or going through a difficult time, seek out people that genuinely love you, that genuinely care, and seek out great mentors, people of great wisdom who are willing to mentor you through it. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope to talk to you soon again. From Grandma's house to wherever you're at, I hope you like, share, subscribe to all four of my channels. Grandma's House with Diana Brienne Fairchild, Grandma's Porch with Diana Brienne Fairchild, Grandma's Adventures with Diana Brienne Fairchild, and my main channel, Diana Brienne Fairchild, with 3,500 videos. Hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.
to relax.